It's again another video. Today I want to talk about a short story for learning English. So let's start this video. When I retire, I am going to learn Russian. I can already speak French and Spanish, and I want to learn another language. And second, I'm going to learn to drive. It's terrible that I am 49 and I can't drive. Then I am going to buy a car and to travel all over the world. And when I return from my travels, I am going to write a book and go on TV to talk about it. I am going to become a TV star. سوف أشرح بالعربية لكي نتعلم مع بعضنا البعض هذه اللغة. When I retire, I am going to learn Russian. عندما أتقاعد سوف أتعلم اللغة الروسية. I can already speak French and Spanish, and I want to learn another language. أستطيع أن أتحدث الفرنسية والإسبانية مسبقا وأريد أن أتعلم لغة أخرى. And second, I am going to learn to drive. وثانيا أنا سوف أتعلم قيادة السيارة. It's terrible that I am 49 and I can't drive. أنه أمر سيء للغاية أنني في سن 49 ولا أستطيع أن أقود. Then I am going to buy a car and travel all over the world. بعد ذلك أنا سوف أشتري سيارة وأسافر عبر جميع أنحاء العالم. And when I return from my travels, I'm going to write a book. وعندما أعود من سفرياتي أنا سوف أكتب كتابا. And go on TV to talk about it. وأظهر على التلفاز لأتحدث عنه. I am going to become a TV star. أنا سوف أصبح نجما تلفزيونيا. This is short story for learning English. Thank you so much and share with your friends this story. And see you soon on another video. Thanks.